Good two-punch combination there for the BFL champion. Oh, boom shakalaka! Nice takedown there from Gurdarshan Mangat. Hammer fist strikes, it's all over. Gurdarshan Mangat wins on debut.
The passion inside of me was to represent my people, my warrior heritage, my warrior ancestry.
On the 15th of May, at 1 Dangal, Gurdarshan Mangat returns to the circle, determined to shine on the global stage. In an all-Indian bout, Mangat faces wrestling star Roshan Mainam. Mangat and his nation's talent will be on full display for the world to see.
When I started this 12 years ago, nobody had heard of Indian fighters. There was nobody doing it. And to now be in one of the biggest promotions in the world and they're naming cards after my heritage, that's actually inspiring and motivating to show how much we're breaking through the barriers, how much we're inspiring the billions. That's a powerful thing that we have, and this is just the beginning.
It's the number one Indian mixed martial artist on the planet. It's time for Mangat to lead the Indian charge in one championship.
Although Mangat was born and raised in Canada, he stayed close to his Indian roots through his immigrant parents.
My parents are from Punjab. We're from a farmer family, and my dad came to Canada in 85. They have raised me on nothing but just hard work that I've to create my life with my hands, my feet, and my mind. My heritage and everything was taught in my home that they never let me forget. They taught me all about it. So whenever I went outside of the home, I wouldn't be lost in the world.
Gary's work ethic is impressive. Gary continues to push the bar and push himself. It also raises the bar and the room that he's in, because it gives other people an example of how to continue to progress through your career, wins or losses.
Mangat found his true calling after watching mixed martial arts world champion Rich Franklin on television.
I didn't know somebody that was a teacher on a weekday and fighting for middleweight titles. From there, that was the spark.
At 20 years old, he made the bold decision to move from behind the desk and into the cage.
The day I went from accounting into a mixed martial artist, I had to dig deep into my heritage and my roots to be inspired by what cloth I am cut from. We are people of knowledge, but we are people of strength.
Oh, picks him up and boom shakalaka!
Within a year of starting his martial arts training, Mangat stepped into the cage for his first amateur bout. He soon made his professional debut and quickly put together an excellent 13-2 record to earn a place on the global stage of one championship. Mangat realized he could become a leader and not a follower.
That's a huge win for Mangat. That's a huge win for Indian mixed martial arts.
Arjun and Ritu, they come from a wrestling background. They've been raised from birth as athletes. I was not that kid. That's why I want to show to India by me becoming a world champion, because I'm that guy who went against what I was taught to do. I was taught to become an accountant, not become a world champion.
His development as an overall mixed martial artist, but not just as a striker, which we get to see showcased so often in his fights, but as a wrestler, as a jiu-jitsu practitioner, I think his game as a whole really came together.
Years down the road, I think there's going to be hundreds of Indian fighters, but right now, the key one, the biggest one, is somebody such as myself. The goal is to get the belt on an international stage. It's the very thing that has kept me going.